They're all in line. And they're off, in a perfect start. All of them right across the track. Wilmette showing a little bit of speed. Trisha's Wish is there from between runners. Del Mar Delight also forwardly placed. Pompano Beach Rose is down along the rail. So it's Trisha's Wish and Del Mar Delight side by side, and they now take the lead and move off away from Pompano Beach Rose, who's third and three lengths off the pace. Wilmette is able to save a little bit of ground going around the turn from that outside gate. She's just one off the rail and four and a half off the lead. They're followed by Breezy G outside of Miss Leonardo, then Blue Rage, and Coco Sete has the best view of the field. She is now a dozen lengths back after an opening quarter of 24-2. It's the big long shot, Del Mar Delight. She is 50-1 and clear as they run up the back stretch. Del Mar Delight, a three-length lead on Trisha's Wish. Wilmette is starting to inch closer from third. Miss Leonardo is trying to go with her. Breezy G runs fifth. Blue Rage trying to get involved from the back of the pack. Pompano Beach Rose has dropped back a bit. And Coco Sete still the trailer after a half mile that went 49-1. Del Mar Delight's lead is down to a neck as Trisha's Wish is right back to her from the outside. Wilmette is coming under a little bit of a ride in third, but she's only about two and a half lengths off the lead. Miss Leonardo is down along her inside. The rest have some work to do. Coco Sete trying to pick it up in the back of the pack. Breezy G also trying to get involved. Now they're lining up as they come to the top of the stretch. Six right across the track. Wilmette, Trisha's Wish. Coco Sete the grandstand side. Miss Leonardo through from the rail, but it's Wilmette in front. Miss Leonardo trying to sneak through an opening at the inside. It's tight down there. Wilmette from Miss Leonardo. Breezy G closing in from third. It's Wilmette fending them off, and Wilmette will do it. Wilmette beat Miss Leonardo, Breezy G, and Coco Sete.